10 Latvian foods you must try. To understand Latvian culture and traditions better, you must get to know the cuisine with all the unique dishes, including fās, those with mushrooms, and dark rye bread. At first some of the dishes might seem odd, but if you are open to an unforgettable gastronomic journey in Latvia, you'll want to take all the food back to your home. Here are 10 of the best Latvian food you must try. 1. Rye bread. Rye bread is extremely popular in Latvia and there are plenty of different types, including dark or sweet sourdough rye bread. Latvians love to accompany almost every dish with rye bread. It is also common to eat it with butter and cheese or ham for breakfast. 2. Pelmeni dumplings. This dish is not originally Latvian, but it's still very popular to eat in the country. It's small dumplings filled with minced meat, vegetables, or cheese. They're served fried, or in a broth with a dollop of sour cream. If you're looking for a yummy dish to eat in Latvia, then this is a perfect choice. 3. Spek. Spek is a type of smoked bacon made from pork belly. It is extremely fatty food and became popular in Latvia many centuries ago when villagers had to consume a lot of energy to be able to work hard in the fields. One of the most traditional dishes made with spek is pelekai zirni or speki. It is a simple dish made from many different types of peas, mixed with fried onions and spek. 4. Blueberry soup with dumplings. This is a dish that's most commonly served as a dessert, however, it can be served for breakfast or as a snack as well. It's a sweet soup made of blueberries, potato starch, sugar, and lemon. Before being served, it's topped with some dumplings made of wheat flour, milk, egg yolks, and sugar. It's a unique dish when it comes to Latvian food, so make sure to taste it if you see it on a menu somewhere. 5. Carbonada. Pork is a big part of the Latvian cuisine, and therefore is it a must to taste this dish. Carbonada is like a schnitzel where the pork is pounded flat and fried in breadcrumbs. In Latvia it's served with creamy mushrooms and dill seasoned potatoes. 6. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are a big part of Latvian cuisine and during the autumn, people rush to the forest to pick fresh mushrooms for the upcoming year. There are plenty of traditional Latvian dishes made from mushrooms, but the most delicious must be fried bulītes with salt, rye bread, and herb-flavored butter. 7. Smoked fish. Latvia has a lot of access to the Baltic Sea, so it is not a big surprise that fish takes up a big part of the Latvian cuisine. The most traditional fishes are probably cod, pike, and eel, but there are plenty more. Liepājas mensenes is a signature dish of Liepāja, which is made from smoked cod, potatoes, and onions. You must definitely try it to fully understand the magic of Latvian food. 8. Potato pancakes. Potatoes, in general, are extremely important for the Latvian cuisine as it is one of the vegetables that can easily grow in the local fields. Even though most of the people could hardly imagine pancakes made from potatoes, Latvians could not imagine their lives without this dish. You must try potato pancakes in one of the local restaurants, but make sure that it comes with sour cream and spek sauce. 9. Maize zupa. In Latvia they sure love their soups, they eat it all year round no matter the weather. It's common to eat before a main course, but can also be eaten as a main course itself. One of the weirdest soups you can taste in Latvia is the maize zupa, also known as the Latvian bread soup in English. It's a dessert soup made from black bread, fruit, and cream. 10. Stewed sauerkraut. During the cold winter months in Latvia the locals love to eat stewed sauerkraut. This is a dish that's common to find at Latvian Christmas markets. It's made of fermented cabbage that can be both sweet, salty, or sour depending on how it's made. The sauerkraut is stewed with onions and cubed pork belly and is served smoking hot, usually together with some boiled potatoes and smoked sausage.